Saha Choudhury, dietitian at Bhagirathi, Neotia, Women and Child Care Hospital, Newtown, Kolkata. Today I am discussing about colostrum. Now, what is colostrum? Colostrum is a thick yellowish fluid which is secreted from the mammary gland during the first 2 or 3 days after delivery. It is secreted in small quantity and it generally differs from the mature breast milk. Colostrum is the first fluid from the mother's breast which is produced during pregnancy. Most of the mothers don't even know it's there unless they leak a bit during pregnancy. The body starts producing colostrum about 3 to 4 months into pregnancy. Colostrum ranges from a clear, thin, watery fluid-like appearance in some mothers to a deep golden, thick and creamy fluid in others. The levels of beta-carotene in colostrum give it a darker shade. Colostrum is the perfect food for the baby's first feed as it is easily digestible and it also prepares the baby's digestive system for the mature milk. Colostrum is rich in protein. The lactose content is less. The total fat content in colostrum is less than the mature milk, but the DHA concentration is higher in colostrum than the mature milk. It contains adequate amount of vitamin A, C, D, K and zinc for baby's growth and development. Colostrum also helps in expelling bilirubin and hence reduces the chances of jaundice. Colostrum is the first immunization for the infant, which helps to protect the baby against several viral and bacterial infections. Colostrum also acts as a laxative, which helps the baby to pass his or her first stool. After 3 to 4 days of producing colostrum, the breasts will start to feel firmer. This is the indication that the milk supply is increasing and changing from colostrum to mature breast milk. So, colostrum and breastfeeding that follows thereafter are important for the newborn's lifelong health benefits. Thank you.